Hey everyone, back on Call of Duty. Got a free-for-all game now, I'm switching it up. I felt that this was an okay game. I did decently good at it. I don't know, I guess it had more action. It was a faster-paced game than the rest of them. So, free-for-all on Summit. I'm currently, not actually not currently, just kidding. Weekly changes every week. So, not currently. I was currently ranked. It goes from 35th. I started at 35th, and I got to like 70th by the end of the week. But I was ranked 35th to 70th in free for all in the world for weekly. So what I do, I have some idea of what I'm doing. Most of the time, if you want to get ranked highly in any playlist, it's pretty easy. You just use a marathon lightweight class like I'm doing. Sleight of hand is what I have on this. Along with an AK-74U rapid fire. Lets me kill people quickly, lets me run around fast. I don't have pro of anything, so unfortunately it's like, if I had pro, it'd be easier. Sleight of hand pro, I can aim up the sights quicker. Marathon pro, I never have to stop running. Lightweight pro, I don't get take fall damage. But if those were pro, thanks for annoying me, lineback. If those were pro, then it's much easier to do. I mean, of course. Especially with sleight of hand pro. Either way, this game goes by pretty quick. These kids are not the greatest of players, so it's relatively simple. Summit, I'll talk about the map a little bit. Summit's a really easy map to play for free for all. Almost any map is, but you can single out spawns. Like right here, I killed that guy in the back. I killed that guy, and I went back because I figured someone would spawn back here. And there is someone. I don't think I see him. He runs by, but I went back in the video and checked it out. The spawn, if you leave a spot for maybe 10, 15 seconds, a well-known spawn spot, like at the back of the map, back of one side, you'll most likely find someone back on that side after the 10 to 15 seconds is up. And I do it all the time on Nuketown, of course. It's easy to find that one. And Summit is also a relatively small map, so it's easy to find people there. I spray a lot when I'm close range because I think that you have to keep moving in free-for-all. You can't sit in one spot. The game doesn't end very quickly, and it gets you killed more often than not. Kill streaks are 3-5-7, and I guess I switched to 3-4-7 after a while, but I'm on 3-5-7 right now. And I guess for the 3-4-7, I thought it was more useful than 3-5 because a napalm gave me a kill or two maybe, if. But I really could easily have gotten that with my gun. And I felt that 4 helped more because since I don't use ghost, I use lightweight. I am able to be seen on radar, which is just an easy 3 kill streak. So, if I wanted them to run at me so I could kill them, yeah, that would work. But I don't also want them to be able to know where I am all the time because that will still get me killed. I'm not going to be able to outgun people that know exactly where I am at. So 3-4-7, I think, is more beneficial. There's my second death of the game, got shot in the back. Will happen a lot in free-for-all, but take 'em. You take 'em. Take what you get, and if you get lucky, who cares? Overall, I've been liking Black Ops still. I mean, I just hit my 10th prestige a few days ago. I've stopped prestiging so quickly. I've been on Halo a lot lately with my team, Drawback, and that was Lineback sending me an invite for Halo. He's on the team. The team right now is made of Bittersweet, Lineback, myself, and we have a fourth in mind, but we haven't really picked him up yet completely or told him, so we'll find out how it goes. That was basically our whole team for Dallas, except for a guy named Plasmad who didn't want a team, really. So we were okay with that. We're like, well, we'll find a different person. And there I saw a claymore, and a guy ran in also went through a stun, but thankfully I got him. See, I'm in this building, and a guy spawns in the back again. That just happens a lot there. Call another napalm in. It doesn't do a whole lot for me, except kill myself. Somehow that just appeared there. Took a long time for the napalm to fall down, jeez. Either way, I mean, it's still a napalm. What has it done for me this game? It just killed me. So, 3-4-7 is my way to go. I want to thank you guys for watching. I'll have Search and Destroy game footage up. Still working on the montages, but make sure to keep on gaming and stay tuned.